This is a year of transition, I think, in Modern Family. You're about to become a father on screen. What's on your mind when that conversation begins? What do you hope this story tells?
Well, I mean, they came to Sophia and I at the end of last season, and they proposed the idea, and we were very excited about it because it opens up a lot of avenues and gives us some interesting storylines, you know. Of course, there's no one emotion that's going to be there, you know, joy, horror, you know, fear. So all that's going to be fun to play. And as I say, it's going to impact everybody. That birth impacts the entire family, the ripple effect, you know. And Jesse and Claire and Manny.
Some jealousy there.
Can be some of that.
Some discomfort.
You have to deal with these things,
course.
You know.
I'm just talking to people who watch the show and talking, strangely today, to journalists who have interviewed you. A lot of people seem to come out with the words, "I wish he was my dad." So somewhere in the performance of Jay, there are qualities in Jay that are tapping into a kind of a universal need to be fathered or to be kind of assured in some way. What sits at the heart of his parenting style, if you like, good or bad, that somehow makes him this kind of every dad?
I have no idea, although I do recall, Julie saying that in certain moments, you know, I remind her a lot of her own father, and Jesse has said the same thing. Eric hasn't said that, though. My father influenced me quite a bit, and my father was not a very, he wasn't a guy who was very successful necessarily in his job or things like that, but he was a very loving guy. So I don't know. I always appreciated that from him. You know, I always liked him, you know. So I guess I try to bring that along with the writing, of course. It's all there. But sometimes it works and it's surprising. You surprise yourself sometimes, you know. That's just kind of the fun of it.
The writing in Modern Family, I think, has always done a very delicate dance between very classic comedy and that sort of nuanced emotion.
Yes.
At 4 years into the show, how well do you think that's been navigated?
I think they're brilliant with that because that's a tough one to tread. Mm. Because in any kind of dramatic situation, if you don't earn it, then it's melodrama, you know. And even though it can bring a tear to someone's eyes, when they think about it later, it's not very satisfying to my mind. And, I remember a scene that Jesse and I did in that country club where it was about the hole-in-one that I thought I made, and he told me he had kicked it in, shattering my whole last 10 years. Mm. So I was very upset about it. And then he said something about, I should know better than to, you know, try to bond with you. I'm sorry, And then there's a moment where you see Jay look at him, and now he's realized that he's hurt his feelings.
It meant a lot to me, too. We had a steak dinner. You gave me my first beer, and it was one of the greatest days we ever spent together.
I thought I hit a ball straight from a tee, really, really far, into a tiny hole.
Okay. When will I learn?
And that wasn't your first beer anyway.
Yes, it was, Dad, but I wouldn't expect you to remember.
And it's a lovely scene. It turns right on that, and it's very sweet. And that kind of thing is just the lovely, lovely stuff to be able to play. And, of course, that's writing.